My name is Seraphine Basin, but everybody call me Fifi. I'm from Belgium. I play point guard here, and I'm a sophomore. I started playing basketball when I was 6 years old, and nobody in my family played basketball, so I started by myself. And one of my big role models is Dennis Rodman. Because I remember I was watching him on TV, and it was like crazy with red hair, and I was like, I have to be like this guy. This guy is so crazy. So that's why I really like playing defense, because I want to play defense like him. I feel like here it's like more physical. You have to be ready for each practice, each game. And if you're frustrated or you're mad, you need to move on really fast, because you need to be ready for the next game, next practice, and be the best version of yourself. Before each game, I used to take a nap and listen to classic music. Usually I used to listen to Ludovico Einaudi, because it relaxed me and I like to be quiet before a game.
First half, Basin did well to get a little space. That got the Wichita State bench all fired up.
If I can describe myself as one word, I think I will say loyal. Because I think that with my friend or my family, I think that loyalty is everything. If you ride with me since the beginning, I'm gonna ride with you till the end. Two of my best memories of the season are first the trip in Las Vegas when I met David Copperfield and he gave me a flower, and I was like, oh my god, that's very nice. And the second one was the second game against Tulsa when I scored 19 points, because it was a good game for my self-confidence, and I felt like I passed a step and I was in the process of getting better. Le succès arrive quand la préparation rencontre l'opportunité. So go Sharks. Be ready for next season. Yeah.